So we headed north into the desolate lands of southern Arizona. Our goal was a gunrunner who promised to sell Juarez the rifles. Bandit leader brought his harlot but kept her close. Ray's eyes never left her. I spoke often with Seeing Farther. He was curious about us whites and how we lived, and I was fascinated to hear of life among the savages. We set up camp in the hills outside of Tucson, and Juarez went alone to parley with his gunrunner.
When he returned, everything had changed.
Things are getting complicated, gentlemen.
Your gunrunner didn't show up?
Yes, he's here. In jail. The Pinkertons were on his trail, and they finally caught up with him.
The Pinkertons? Well, your friend must be somebody real special.
Did they seize the weapons?
Over 300 rifles.
What now?
Now, brother, we bust them out.
Okay. We get in, grab the guy, and get out. Shouldn't be a problem.
I don't know, Ray. They may be ready for us.
They'll never be ready for us, brother.
Take my hand. We're getting close. It's too quiet. Be careful now. Let's go, brother.
Shit!
I think all that practice is starting to pay off.
It's an ambush!
Shit, it's closed.
These bars are rusty as hell. A strong horse will pull them free. Get inside, quick! Let's do it together.
Now!
Head over there!
Son of a bitch, he ain't here! Let's go!